All right, so I want to put the pull-up bar in the garage on the beam, and I calculated the distance should be about 12 inches, so it wouldn't be hitting the garage door. And this is what I've got. Got the 5 feet. Probably could have grabbed 4 feet, but, and then two of those to connect, and then to attach it to the beam, that 4-inch. Hopefully they're gonna hold me good. So let's put it together. Oh yeah, the size is 3/4. Right here, 3/4. So all of them are 3/4. Like that. So they, all of them are gonna be matching. All right, so we're putting it together now. Got this part done. Side two. I think we have to match it. It's gonna be facing the same way. Right. Now the issue is they're facing different ways. So basically, bam, we're good now. So we got the structure. Make sure it's nice and tight. Yeah. Put the tops. See. Okay. Get this side. Well, it's nice and even. So this is what we have. Boom. Let's go install it. All right, so there we have it. And I hope we're done. Bam. Just like that. You gotta jump down. Anyways. Should be. Bam. I think we're good. Let's see. Okay, jump. Damn, and that's how you do it. Click like, share, and subscribe. Let me know. Make sure you follow safety. And don't put it up good so it won't fall. Alright, take care, guys.